1, 2, 3, and then 4. Quarter there.
Like a half?
Four. Yeah. Set for 5 minutes.
look at that. She cut all the flower and then she make the vows and then she's selling that, right? And then she throw this one. And then I said, don't throw it when you don't need it. Give it to me. And then
you grow it.
Or this one. All those things, I mean, like this.
It was given away. You know, like in a conference.
I'm sorry, Victor.
Hello!
Thank
you
so much.
Daddy, don't tell me, like this spot right here. It's 99 cents.
Yes.
Really?
The pot? 99 cents.
The pot? This one, Sophie, give it to me.
How about this one?
That one I have long time. I don't remember.
These one, so I wasn't there. She didn't give me any.
That one I bought the from Costco.
Look, it's $14.
Hey, Kathy.
$16.
$16.
Yeah.
Can I get some more?
Okay, go.
My husband wants
one.
She's like,
you guys can.
I like this one. Let me get my.
Yeah.
Trash.
Okay.
Stop eating and smell.
Sit up,
okay.
Sit up.
Smell.
The girl in the middle, sit up. Yeah, like that.
You know, until now, I'm still looking for that cream cheese and the...
That my mom bought in Mexico.
Yeah, your mom, like...
You know, Sister Joe's that one and it's really good.
Is it? You know what? I looked
it's
at
not
that.
The same,
I was thinking...
But it's good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Because I was thinking about it. Is this? I cannot forget that cracker thing.
Mine.
I tried
Netflix, Candy. It's free.
I tried to contact her with every app.
Or T-Mobile is free. Netflix.
Facebook.
And
are you still on T-Mobile?
Yes.
What do you mean that is free?
It's free. T-Mobile has free Netflix.
What?
Oh yeah.
What?
Ready?
Oh yeah.
Why did you never tell me that? You know that I have T-Mobile.
But what? I just have like a cable or something like that.
Yeah. Wait, what? What's that again?
Like, you're in Simple Plan, right?
Okay.
Simple Plan.
Ask
them.
Hey.
If
stop.
You have like
free
Netflix.
Okay.
You have free Netflix.
Okay, that's good.
Wait, why and then why do
I pay?
I pay because it's not under my name.
Oh. What?
I'll fight out tonight.
T-Mobile's not under
yeah.
My name.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, just sign up for it. Mm-hmm. It's like you're on T-Mobile.
But then again,
And if you can watch it on TV.
Yeah.
You can put it on there.
It doesn't have
signal. You only have
a signal unless it's
two at a time that can use
this one.
And two at a time.
No, I do have all these signals.
Two at a time. Angela. This
together,
like
oh my God, Kadi! It's been a while. I've been using it for like a year now or more.
Don't touch
but how do you know?
No, get away!
Stop, Lucas.
It's free. You don't worry that when you click on something, you have to pay.
No. Lucas, please, Anna.
The streaming is only streaming free.
Yeah.
But
Lucas,
the DVD, you have to pay. It's streaming free.
Oh, I don't think.
And now everything.
Yeah, I saw that picture.
Wow. See, we're supposed to have the meat on April, huh? She planning to come go here. And then we make a plan and then everything and then it's like, you know, I wait and I'm not that I didn't call you guys and tell you guys that.
No.
And then the next day she found out she said that her husband took us a new job. And then she had to hold him back and then she doesn't want to come back here herself. That's why I said, okay, God, I didn't talk to Lucy and I'm not yet.
Oh, wow. So she moved to Texas recently?
Yeah, we're going to go to Texas.
We guys? Where in Texas?
I don't know where we're
going to
go.
Where in Texas? Oh my gosh, Kathy!
You're
going to break.
I cannot throw you up in the sky.
He sounded like his dad.
No, Victor's voice sound better. This one. Make him sing. And then he would thought,
I have a midnight writing voice.
He does not. He will sing. Hold on, we went to this like. And then the whole time, for 1 hour.
He had this rule. He told Zima that Kathy should not give food to anyone because
It makes it, it's so unfair for everybody.
What?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
And
he told Sima that if I want, I can give you guys food outside the lab, not inside the lab.
Oh, wow.
And then I said, I'm waiting for Sima to come to tell me that, and I will shoot her.
Did Sima do it?
No.
Oh.
That's crazy. She had never done that, you know?
Yeah, that's why it's impossible to work with him. It's like, who made you?
And then you know, Gabby, that every time that I bring her food, she always make sure that she let him know that I bring her food.
Now he got over it, because now he'll tell me, who brought you? Well, Kathy, you think I bring food? And he just doesn't say nothing anymore.
But he's still that jealous. He's still,
I started with me.
He knew we were getting together today.
Yeah, he knew. I told him. And he asked me that why he left invited. And then he said that because you're not my friend. That's why now, you know, like, just make him jealous more. We already been evil, and then we become evil. It's still okay.
Come on.
Thank you, Kathy, for the
food. Okay.
No.
I will. She almost broke my stuff.
I just slipped.
Hey, I just.
Thank you.
Bye.
See you next to one year, okay? See you 3 more years, okay?
next year.
3 more years.
Hey.
Okay?
He doesn't want us back for 3 more years, he says. 3 more years.
3 more years, okay?
3 more years.
Just here with the person.
No, listen. 3 more years, you guys can come out in backyard and see me, you know, inside the park around for the flower.
Oh my gosh, don't be like that. Let me know if you guys, if the, how do you call this, your harvesting, let us know, because Anna and I will come.
Yeah. Wait.
When you harvest.
When you're picking up fruit.
Okay.
The persimmon is November, right?
November.
Wow.
I don't know.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't know. That's, you'll ask him. I don't remember.
How long ago?
10 years. 10 years.
Wow. Let's do it. I mean, usually it won't have, it won't be like that.
Is it 10 years?
Yeah.
Yeah, 10 years already. Right? Yeah.
That's a lot.
I know.
Well.
Yeah, you said you have one, too.
I have one, but it's not that big.
Wow. I can't even still have the camera.
I'm always eating.
And that one's also mango?
No. Mango, the one in the corner over there.
See, that one right there, the one with the purple, the brown leaf, that's a mango. That's a new one. We don't know what kind of mango yet. And this one is, what they call it?
Papaya.
Papaya?
Papaya over there. We have about two and three of them.
He wants to know which one that he can wear. Because everything is big looking. And then he's saying, because it's
the
one that I can wear.
It's so fresh out here. You have shade, a lot of shade.
Oh. But by now, back, you know, like more earlier, it's all sun.
I have lunch out here, I have dinner out here, I have breakfast out here.
Boy, you have a lot of this. I like to plant a lot of this.
Are you? Kathy, there's not going to be any left over.
And then you don't need to bring it home.
Sit straight. One.
What happened?
Sit straight.
And that's like, does it ever have a banana?
How many times
yes.
Do you fertilize, Kathy?
Banana right there?
Yeah, yeah. How many times do you fertilize?
Wow.
There
is.
That's a small one.
That's a señorita.
Just water
down. It's a small
Filipino.
Oh,
it's a
really?
Sweet one.
Yeah. Small one,
yeah.
Oh my God, it's really quirky.
Baby, what are you doing?
Swear.
I then tried the big one.
Yeah.
I knew that's what you
were
want.
Do you want
to
eat? We make this one.
Oh,
everything.
Nice.
We go to
the
right
now.
For you guys go.
What are you doing?
Oh,
my gosh.